Everybody, I'm your host Brian Watkins, and welcome to another edition of the Brian Watkins Channel. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Pastor Bowden, who's here to bring his positive message. I'm gonna cut straight to the chaser. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Pastor Bowden.
All right, thank you, Brother Brian Watkins. I'm coming to you once again. This is Pastor Frederick Bowden from the Pastor's Corner with Pastor Bowden. I'm not sure if you can hear that music in the background. I know I was kind of rocking my head back and forth for a moment. This is the sounds of summer. We're located coming from Warren, Michigan. We're down by the Warren City Building here, and they got some live music going on, and they got some people out here enjoying the music, enjoying the festivities. And I thank everyone for tuning in to the Brian Watkins Channel to be able to see what Pastor Frederick Bowden is up to. Well, last time I spoke to you all, and hello to everyone who's been sending in those comments, because Brother Brian sure has been sending them over to me. And then while I'm mentioning about that, for those who want prayer, I do a general prayer, but for those who want a personal prayer, send that too. Brother Brian Watkins said that he'll send it over to me, just like he does the comments that the few that has been sending comments in so far. And I just want to say thank you and keep sending those comments. When something comes to mind, you know, send those comments. But whatever you do, keep sending those prayers for Pastor Bowden here and the Pastor's Channel. Well, at the last time I came to you, Father God placed upon me to speak about racism. Well, let me tell you something. Down in this area where you hear this music and the festivities going on here in Warren, Michigan, I'm looking at all different ages and races. Yes, you heard me. Somebody's been listening to the Brian Watkins Channel, and they've been listening to what Pastor Bowden here has been saying. Well, love. I'm coming to you with love, quite the opposite of the racism. I'm coming to you from John 13. Let's go with chapter 13, verse 34. A new command I give you. Love one another as I have loved you. So you must love one another. You heard that? Love one another. Not the hate, not the racism, but love. Oh my goodness. Let's go with Romans. Romans chapter 12, verses 9 and 10. Love must be sincere. Hate what is evil. Cling to what is good. Be devoted to one another in brotherly love. Honor one another above yourselves. Well, listen to where it started off at. Love must be sincere. Don't be fake and phony. Be real with that love. If you feel that you're going to be fake and phony with telling somebody I love you, keep it to yourself. How about just give them a smile and a nod and just keep on going? But if you're going to tell somebody you love them, you're going to come up and show some real genuine love, be sincere about it. That's Romans chapter 12, verses 9 and verse 10. Now I'm going to hit you with something else. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 9. Now about brotherly love, we do not need to write to you, for you yourselves have been taught by God to love each other. Well, isn't that something? 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 9 backs up John chapter 13, verse 34, and Romans chapter 12, verse 9. I'm telling you, it's so much better to love than to hate, and racism is nothing but hatred. But love one another just like God says. You feel better. You feel better from the inside and out, and guess what? You're making the person whom you're sharing that love with, you're making them feel better. Because they see that obviously, you don't look like they do. You may be different nationalities, different races. But when you look at them and you speak and you, hey, how you doing? Oh, beautiful day. Oh, I love this concert. You like this music? You know, I mean, that makes people feel good because you're treating them like human beings, which we all are, human beings. Love one another. Drop the hate. Well, God bless you all for tuning in to watch Pastor Frederick Bowden. Please tune in to the Pastor's Corner with Pastor Bowden sometime. I ask that you push the share button, share what you see on the Pastor's Corner with Pastor Bowden, and also hit that subscribe button. I know you hit the subscribe button on the Brian Watkins channel. How about tuning in to the Pastor's Corner with Pastor Bowden and hit the subscribe button there as well. And at the bottom of each Pastor's Corner with Pastor Bowden, I have the PayPal link. Please donate. There's brothers and sisters who I'm sure who are out and about, who are homeless, who are in need. And that's my way of giving back, is seeking out those who are homeless and who are in need. I take my own funds along with any donation, monetary donations that comes in, and I use it to get toiletries such as washcloths and face soap, toothbrush, toothpaste, even razors to shave with. The same things you and I use on a daily basis, our brothers and sisters who are in need, living in the streets, living in homeless shelters, they utilize the very same things. Remember, love one another. That's how we show we care and love our brothers and sisters who are in the homeless centers, who are living out on the streets. And some have places to stay, but they're barely making it because all their money is going towards keeping a roof over their head. So keep being a blessing and keep your prayers coming as well. Well, I thank you once again, Brother Brian Watkins.
You're welcome,
Yes, and I appreciate you allowing me to have a little section. Just a little section is all I need to get God's... Thank you.
Welcome.
A little section on the Brian Watkins channel to get a huge, big section of God's word and message out to you. Well, I thank you all for tuning in. And like I said, what you hear is the sounds of summer. So let me end this prayer. Father God, in Jesus' name, I ask that you keep all our brothers and sisters safe and sound as they go throughout this beautiful summertime that you blessed us with. Keep us safe and sound as we're out and about partying with our families and our friends and just going out in the public and partying together of all races, all creeds, all nationalities, what we're enjoying right now here in Warren, Michigan. I thank you, Father God, for hearing this prayer and answering this prayer. All in Jesus' name, amen, amen, and amen. Well, God bless you all. Until next time, this is Pastor Frederick Bowden saying God bless you and keep on praying whatever you do. Be safe and have fun and enjoy this beautiful summer that we're having.